We just got to be smarter and sharper, or they're going to start taking away each and every person that steps forward to do anything positive for the community. So that's why you be wondering why everybody want to live a negative lifestyle. It's safer. And the community don't support us when we do step out and take bullets for y'all.
I tend to travel through these timelines within my mind's mind. Got me feeling like I might can rewind time. Manifesting my dreams, collecting that green. Connected my schemes, perfected my means of survival. Death to all my rivals. Verses have a purpose, should I write them in the Bible? Made the cake flame version, it might have your brain hurting. After giving game to you, you won't be the same person. Yeah, they tried to stop me, but they seen it ain't working.
Don't you hit my line either, dawg.
If it ain't urgent, I've been stuck in grind mode. Feeling like the time slow, way to fuck down. Fucked around and got my mind blown. Chilling with the spine dying, got no time for lying, ho. Formulating rhymes, never mind where the time go. Destiny can find, I can find so many signs show. But it's like a blind leading a blind, wearing a blindfold. Damn.
So many people say that I have the potential to be this great leader. But I always ask people, like, why would you want me to be a leader? You didn't listen to any of the ones that came before me. And then you let people kill them and you did nothing. Name one black person. Name one. I'm not asking for two. Name one black person who died in the public that black people would have did something about. Just one.
It's like they love you when you're dead, but they hate you for living. Kicking knowledge and the power, yet they hate you for giving. Real gang still remain, gotta stay on that mission. In this game of life, it's like they're trying to take your position. Recording records, but I still fail to get recognition. Imagine making albums, knowing ain't no way they would listen. Back up in my lab, cooking up like I stay in the kitchen. Going deep within these beats, I had to make an decision. It's like they made the decision to try to study my heat. I remember emails being flooded with beats, but now we don't even speak. Plus I'm rarely doing features. My music cost a fee. Nah, look at how they treat ya. The rap game will eat you alive and disregard ya. Make you pay your dues and still expect to charge ya. Bargains for your soul, another artist being told. The label at the table, they're enabled all control. What the fuck?
Look how they doing our music. You know, you've never seen in no time in history where they've put so much attention on some music. You know what I mean? And made it like we are the cause of all these problems. You can look at it with a three strikes law. You can look at it where they're building more jails. They're starting to sell jail space.
Yeah.
You know, jail is big business. Believe me, I'm in jail. I see the big business. They charge you for your telephone calls. They charge you for disciplinary problems. Jail is big business. You know, you can feed the whole town off one jail. This jail is in the middle of a town that feeds everybody. Everybody works here. This is the main income. So if there was no criminals, nobody would work. You know what I mean? So if we don't start peeping at me in trouble, also don't take a piece out of my life or a song out of my music and say this is what I'm about, because you know better than that. And if you take me out the game, you're not going to want to see the next one. Trust me. Take me out the game, you're not going to want to see this next dude, because he ain't going to have no compassion.